Did you know you can configure the database schema with EF Core? Inside of the onModelCreating method, you need to call the hasDefaultSchema and specify what is the schema that you want to apply for this database context.